Hariyam children, today in this video we will learn continent Africa physical features. In continent Africa, there are some main physical features, right? Like plateau, which are dominant of landscape, huge mountain, long rivers, large lakes, massive deserts, deep valleys, dense rainforest and expansive grassland. So we will read detail about each feature. In this slide, we will read today basically three parts: mountain and plateau, plains and rift valley. Okay. So the main African landforms are, you see, mountain and plateau, plains, rift valley, deserts, forest and grassland and rivers. Today we shall be covering mountain and plateau, plains and rift valley. So have a look to this map, right? So in this map we will see that almost whole Africa found large plateau, right? Within this all large plateau you will find some small elevations are also present there, and in this elevation you will find that deep slides are there, surface are quite uneven, surface are there, and African plateau is higher in the eastern and southern region, right? And this eastern and southern region, particularly you see steep in the southern edge, this part southern edge, steeps in the southern edge, you will find a plateau which forms a mountain range called Drakensberg, right? So this part is the Drakensberg, which is the high in the southern edge of the plateau and which is forms like a mountain range, right? And Ethiopian highland, look to this part, this Ethiopian highland, it is the northeast or the most extensive mountain region of Africa, right? So these mountain regions are of particularly present in this, though even though they are not mountain, they are the mountain regions, right? We will find certain mountains are found in Africa which are normally volcanic in origins, right? We will find as this equator pass through this continent, you will find among that various mountain, you see Mount Kilimanjaro, Mount Kenya, right? Mount Elburn. So all this mountain range we will find in this part, right? So we will see in detail the mountain ranges. Look at this. This is Mount Kenya, right? This is Mount Kilimanjaro, right? So this particularly we will find Mount Elgon, right? Elgon is another mount. So we are getting three mounts: Mount Kilimanjaro, which is around 5,895 meters in its height, whereas Mount Kenya is 5,199 meters, and Mount Elgon, which is around 4,321 meters, right? Kilimanjaro is the highest mountain, right, peak present there. Despite it is present in the hottest region, this mountain region is, you will find, this is Kilimanjaro, you see the highest mountain peak. In spite it is found in the hottest region, this is always covered with the snow. So have a look to this. So it is covered with snow, right? So this is the some specialty found in Kilimanjaro. So we will find this part, you see, Kenya, Kilimanjaro and Mount Elgon, right? So these are the three mountains which were found in this region, okay? And along with that, we are getting that certain part of this African region, you will find that the Rizwan mountain range, which is also found in this region, the Rizwan mountain range, and this Rizwan mountain region is kept normally located in the same region of this part, right? So this Rizwan mountain range is found towards this Kilimanjaro and this Kenya, right? There are certain parallel ranges of mountain which is found in the north, it is the east western part of the Africa, and this mountain region which is lying between the Atlantic Ocean and the Mediterranean Sea, in between this is Atlantic Ocean and Mediterranean Sea, in between that you will find certain mountain parallel ranges are there, and these ranges are called as Atlas Mountains. So this is Atlas Mountain, these are the mountain ranges which is found here. So it is the Atlas region, mountain regions are present over here. And we will find another mountain which is a very important mountain region, we will find here in this part you can find, this is the mount that is your Tokkal, right? Around 4165 in meter. So you will find in this region, which is again a mountain region found, and this it is the highest peak of this part, right? So you see it, the mountain Tehghat is given. So this mountain region which is found in this part, which is, there are some different mountain regions are there apart from the Tokkal. So you will find in this region of this Atlas mountain region, you will find that mountain range is present, right? We will see now the plains present in this area, right? So the plains are normally lowland plants are found in the northern and western part of the continent. So towards the northern part and the western part of the continent, you will find the lowland plants are there. And the coastal lowland are far above the sea level, though they are very narrow, but they are far above the sea level. And this plateau drops sharply down to the sea, as because the river flows down, the steep slopes fall into the sea immediately, right? So due to which the alluvium deposit is very less in this area, right? So this is the fertile land area, which we will find a narrow land area. This is found, and this, in this fertile land, you see, have a look to this picture. These are the fertile land and amazing creatures present in Africa. We will find the third part, which is the Rift Valley, which is very important part of this. The Rift Valley, the outer physical part, you will see the chain of Rift Valleys are present. They look at this. This is a chain of rifts, right? So this Rift Valley is formed because of the river and the lakes present over here. And this Rift Valley, Africa, is a chain of Rift Valley in the eastern part of African plateau. This chain of Rift Valley is known as a Great Rift Valley of Africa, right? And it is extended from River Zambezi towards the, in the south, to the Red Sea. Here it is the Red Sea, to the Red Sea, from Zambezi to the Red Sea, and onward into the Asia of the in the northern part, right, towards the Erythrea in the northern part. So that's why it covering a greater area, so it is known as a Rift Valley, right? This Great Rift Valley, which is normally have different lakes, deep lakes are present, various lakes are present, and that form an arc, right? And that form an Rift Valley. So have a look to this arc, how it is formed. So Lake Rukwa, right? So different lakes we will find over here. Then Lake Rukwa you are finding here. Then Tanganyika, right? Then you are getting another Lake Kivu, okay, Kivu. Then you are getting Edward, right? You are getting Albert, okay? You are getting the Lake Turkana, right? And you are getting the Lake Malawi, right? So these lakes, they form an arc. See, this is an arc it is formed. But here the Lake Victoria and Lake Chad is not included in the Rift Valley, right? They are beyond of the Rift Valley. So these rivers, the lakes, they forms an arc, right? And this valley, which is this Edward and Albert, so they are like in the western of the Rift Valley. And Tanganyika, right? This is the second deepest lake in the world. This is the second deepest lake in the world, whereas Lake Victoria and Chad are not in the Rift Valley. So you see, this is the beautiful picture of Rift Valley we find in Africa. So next video, we shall be learning the next different landforms of Africa, right? Thank you, children.